for you. This ain't for you.
We're gonna pause for just a minute. Let's try again. Ladies and gentlemen, John Hoven.
Well, thanks to all of you for being here. It really is a beautiful day to be outside and have a chance to talk to all of you about this incredibly important issue. I want to thank Senator Lankford for pulling us together to again focus the nation's attention on the crisis at the border. I also want to thank Senator Marshall for organizing a trip. A number of us are going down there again to make sure that we continue to call attention to this crisis and to do everything we can to force the Biden administration to enforce the law. This is about enforcing the law. Border security is national security. And he can do it, but he won't. He won't implement the policy that is required to enforce the border. Our Customs and Border Protection professionals, our Border Patrol professionals, they can manage the border. They can secure the border, but only if they're given the right tools. Look, by returning to the Remain in Mexico Protocol and the Third Safe Country Protocol, which we had under the prior administration, CBP and Border Patrol can and will secure the border. But the Biden administration won't do it. So they can continue to talk, they can continue to obfuscate. Alexandra Mayorkas can continue to obfuscate, but the reality is this. If the Biden administration puts those two policies in place, Remain in Mexico and Third Safe Country Protocol, the professionals on the border, CBP and Border Patrol, will secure the border right now, not sometime in the future, now. They showed they can do it under the prior administration. Again, this comes back to the Biden administration refusing to enforce the law, and everybody in America needs to know it. So when 2.5 million people come to this country illegally last year, more this year, and more after the health protocol, Title 42, ends this at midnight tonight, there'll be more coming. 2.5 million last year, already on pace for more this year. That will only increase with the end of Title 42. So every community across this country, when they have people in their community, on the street, no food, no shelter, overwhelmed, and it's happening, as my colleagues have said, in every state in the country. When you see those people there, when you see the drugs, when you see the fentanyl, when you see the human trafficking, understand that it is simply because the Biden administration refuses to enforce the law. Americans elected him to enforce the law. He's not doing it. And so when he gets up there, or somebody in his administration gets up there and says, well, gee, we can't do it for this reason, or we can't do it for that reason, it's not the case. If they implement the Third Safe Country Protocol, the Remain in Mexico Protocol, the professionals down there will secure the border. We're not guessing on this, guys. It's already been done. We did it under the last administration. So this isn't theoretical. That's the cold, hard reality, and every American needs to know it. And every American needs to demand that the Biden administration enforce the law.